I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.
Wait a minute. That's not George W. Bush. Meet Brent Mendenhall. Brent is a Missouri native who the Washington, D.C. Times says is widely recognized as the first and most famous W-double.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. I want to say it's really great to be here at GW University tonight. That GW sure is a great name. I've only been inaugurated 9 hours now, and they've already named a major university after me.
He now travels the world as lookalike of the president. The looks are dead on.
It is Governor Bush, isn't it?
Yes, I'd appreciate your support this fall. I appreciate it.
Please welcome Governor...
The uncanniness of this impersonation is the most uncanniest we've ever seen.
Brent has won numerous Best Historical Impersonator Awards from the leading association of professional lookalikes and is a member of the Screen Actors Guild.
Hey, good to see y'all.
Oh, Jay, look who's coming up next.
Oh, hey, it's Governor George Bush. Look at that.
You know, it's nice to see that he's taken time out to be here instead of being at the recount.
Let's see, they're going to celebrate Thanksgiving. Oh, that's how they cook the turkey down there in Texas.
You know, when I came into office, the press criticized my ties to the electrical power industry. Well, if it wasn't for the electrical college, I wouldn't be president today.
You stumble over your words?
Never.
Brent is available for TV, films, videos, trade shows, corporate meetings, and live appearances, and can deliver a 25-minute humorous political speech tailored for your event.
In 1776, Patrick Henry said, "No taxation without representation." Well, I'd like for him to come back and see what it's like with representation. It's a real transvestite of justice. One thing that's helped me through my presidency is my strong sense of faith. You know, every day I'm in the White House, I say a little prayer. And I know there's lots of other Americans who every day I'm in the White House, they say a little prayer.
Does look like him, doesn't he?
If you can't get the real president for your event, get the next best thing, Brent Mendenhall.
Thank you all. God bless you. And may God bless America.
Yeah!